2019 Chevy Malibu, stock number C3799. 16,000 miles on the car, comes with two smart keys, lock unlock, remote start, power deck lid. Now, vehicle history is as such. In 2019, when it had 3,000 miles, it hit a gear and the damage was windshield was busted. This tire was off the rim. Fender needed to be replaced and it had some cosmetic damage throughout both doors and the quarter panel. So quarter panel, both doors were refinished, fender was replaced altogether, windshield was replaced altogether, obviously, and we sold the car. It has been driven for these past 2 years roughly. Now it has almost 17,000 miles and customer traded it in for another vehicle. So here we go. Now back then, when we just did it the first time, obviously this was considered a total loss, so it does have a rebuild title due to the prior damage. It is state of Michigan inspected and certified. When it was put back on the road, like I said, customer drove this thing for roughly 14,000 miles. a little less than 2 years of the ownership, she ended up buying an SUV. So not a recent repair. Don't have to worry about something not being 100%. You know, it's been repaired. It's been put through a 14,000 mile test drive. Site is up to date. If you see this thing advertised, it is available. For additional peace of mind, this car comes with 1 year, 18,000 miles, engine and transmission warranty. That warranty good anywhere in US. You can have it serviced at any licensed repair facility. So very simple and straightforward. There was no airbag deployment. We didn't have to do anything to the mechanical part of the vehicle. We literally just did the exterior body. That was it. All internal parts, all mechanical parts inside the engine bay is factory original. So that was that. Please do keep in mind, we don't do any type of financing. Exterior, outside banks always welcome. So you can bring your own financing. We would be more than happy to email a service or purchase agreement to any bank of your choosing. We ourselves do not do any type of financing. Trade-ins on this vehicle in particular would be under $5,000 only. We will not be able to take anything above that amount. When you watch this video on YouTube, do yourself a favor, make sure that your player set to either 4K or HD. It does make a huge difference for the picture quality. I've noticed the other day when I was watching in some of the videos, just trying to learn how other guys do it, and maybe, you know, I could take a few pointers from other dealers. I've noticed that the default setting for YouTube player is 320, which is extremely low resolution, so you really can't hardly tell the quality of paint or anything like that. So that's that. As I mentioned, site is up to date, comes with a 1 year warranty. It is advertised at the bottom dollar. We keep it as simple as humanly possible. No one really needed that extra added stress or haggling. So current mileage is 16,372, and that is it, guys. Do call ahead when you decide to come out. It has been extremely busy, so it might say that it is available on the web page. That is not, however, an indicator that somebody is not cashing us out in the office at that very same moment. It's been crazy busy, busiest we've been in 20 years, and I'd like to thank everyone for considering us for their next car purchase. God bless. Be safe. Have a wonderful day.